Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, is she guilty?
Yeah.